90% of you will ignore this in this year of 2020. What is this and why do I think you ignore it? Find out more in this video. Now, I'm not sure whether it's exactly 92% or not, but I do know that's only a small minority who actually looks at this fact and figures and numbers that I'm about to share with you and take action on it. Now, let me explain the background first. If you look at a big picture in property, property has, just like the economy or the stock market, a tendency to move in cycles, right? Go up, property down a bit, and of course not so volatile as the stock exchange. These cycles last a lot longer. So one cycle in average over the history, of course history does not guarantee it be the same in future, but historically these cycles have lasted usually about 7 to 10 or so approximately years. And statistically over 10 to 12 or 14 years, prices in many markets have often doubled. Again, this is no guarantee for the future. This is for illustrative purposes only and looking at past data, not future. I wish I could see the future. But there's something we can do about it. Now, if you look at this graph here that I'm displaying, you will notice that the long run, the average house prices always points up, and that's pretty much the same in every market, whether you look at the UK, the US, Asia. It doesn't really matter. The tendency at least is there, although the actual numbers, how steep this curve is, varies from place to place. But the general principle is the same. Now, if you look at this graph here, we have falling markets, rising markets, expansion, and then bottoms and peaks. But when you are in the situation, wherever you are on that curve right now, do you know what's going to be tomorrow or day after tomorrow or next month, next quarter? No, of course not. Yes, you're right. We don't know. So that's why in the previous video I also mentioned it's quite impossible to time the market. But what is possible is, well, especially, and that's what I'm saying, 92% of people don't look at this, is what if you don't follow simply the market and you buy property at a market value or market price? This year, like in any crisis, in the global financial crisis in 2007-08, or SARS 2003, oil crisis, whatever crisis you name it, is the same pattern. Initially, property price, of course, will come down. How much? Depends. How fast? Depends. We don't know, but it doesn't matter. Eventually, you think it lasts forever or eventually go up again? Yes, it will go up. When? How much? Again, we don't know. And I don't care, frankly, right? Because what if you don't buy the property at the market price, as I said? One of the fundamental principles that we can ensure we make money when we buy property is to buy what we call BMV, below market value. If you look at the graph again, what if, let's say, we are at the beginning of this curve in the falling market, but you don't buy the property at the price with the blue arrow, but at the word market, way below. So even if the market, the orange curves go down a bit, you see it never reaches down that low. And then it'll go up again. So in either case, you would have made money, right? No matter what the market does, no matter how long you've held it or not. Of course, the longer, the better. This is what I have also described in my book that I would like to introduce you to today, The Property Apprentice, How to Earn While You Learn. And in it, amongst many other things, I, for example, shown when do we make money? When we buy. Because if you buy, let's say, 20% below market value, even if the market drops 10-15%, we're still in the black, right? And eventually along this curve, it'll go up again. So that's one thing that is crucial, and only few investors do, maybe 8%, but 90%, 92% don't. So don't ignore this, be one of the 8%. Buy below market value. I've shared in my book how to do this. I teach in my course how to do this as well. And as my gift to you, I would like to give you a free copy of the Preparative Apprentice book. You can just go to the domain that I'm displaying here below in the ticker, as well as in the description box, thepropertyapprentice.com/free-book, to get your free copy. And it's a great book. I'm absolutely certain you will enjoy reading it. So don't hesitate. I've bought it for you. I've printed it for you. All you have to do is read it. That one I cannot do for you. So if you like this video, please press the like button, share it with your friends, and subscribe to this channel. So I'll see you in the next video, where I'm gonna talk about what is the ultimate advice for every employee. I'll see you then.